We can't live without stairs, but too often, stairs can make it difficult to live. For many, stairs pose a significant barrier to accessibility. Whenever someone has to climb stairs while carrying heavy or bulky things, it's a chore at best and a dangerous hazard at worst. In North America, there are over 1 million stair-related injuries each year, with 20% occurring in the workplace. Stairs can be more than just an obstacle. To address this problem, Quantum Robotic Systems has developed and patented several assistive devices to help people carry things up and down stairs. This is Dolly, our material handling stair climber. It can be loaded and pushed like any other cart. Unlike other carts, Dolly can climb up and down stairs while always keeping its cargo level and stable. Dolly does all the lifting and balancing, so minimal effort is required. Dolly is designed to lift 200 pounds at a comfortable climbing speed. The same design could be scaled up to lift several times that amount. Dolly is ideal not only for movers, couriers, delivery fleets, and postal services, but also for residential users. Dolly is operated with a single button. The user can hold on to the railing, making Dolly much safer than hand trucks on stairs. Dolly has edge detection brakes that prevent it from accidentally rolling off a step. Our technology can also carry a person. This stair-climbing wheelchair can be used wherever elevators or lifts are unavailable. This is Steppy, our stair-climbing robot assistant that will carry your things anywhere you want them. Quantum Robotic Systems. Our goal is to make life easier, one step at a time.